Hey guys, it's Marjorie, and it's me by myself. You must be familiar with this. It's an orrery. Here, I'll show you. It is very educative. See, this is how it works. If you want to see rotation, and this is if you want to see revolution. For now, let's see how I made it. Hey guys, it's Margie, and there's another episode, Me by Myself. And thanks to Flintobox, today we are making a mini orrery for ourselves. So first, grab your big gear and your small gear and take out and put the stickers on it. What was that? Okay. Alright, there we go. It's already looking really nice. Am I sitting on that? Or am I? Oh, here it is. Sorry, guys, I have a cold. So now, take your earth, take your sun, and where's the moon? Moon, why didn't you come in the party? Such a small moon. And a moon. You have to take the stickers. I don't know how I'm gonna fit that on the moon. Look at the size difference. I'm gonna first say stickers fitted on that moon. I think four of them on such a small ball. Imagine, this is the starry base, and now we have to stick the foam supporters. One, two.